The images you're seeing on your screen right now are of the Mulayam, the Samajwadi Party Supremo, the party chief Mulayam Singh Yadav, who is just flagging off his party, his son, the chief minister Akhilesh Yadav's Rath Yatra. Standing behind Mulayam Singh Yadav is Shivpal Yadav, his brother, the uncle of the chief minister, the two of them have been in a bitter feud, a bitter and ugly open feud that has split the party over the past month. Already this morning there was a rocky start to this yatra, a yatra that is aimed at launching a second bid as a chief minister for Akhilesh Yadav and a return of the party to power in the upcoming crucial elections in Uttar Pradesh. This is really a show of strength by the chief minister Akhilesh Yadav. After that open, ugly, bitter family showdown, he's launching a bid for a second term as chief minister of Uttar Pradesh. And ironically, those who will be joining him on that yatra, there you can see the chief minister inside that bus that is taking off, a bus that is in red and has a big picture of him on a cycle. He joining him on this tour where he's said to be, at least according to the plan, he will be stopping every 2 kilometers or so and interacting with the masses, the people of the state. Joining him on this tour will be some youth leaders, nearly 7 big youth leaders, all of whom have been banned by his father, Mulayam Singh Yadav, who kicked off this yatra and who is the president of the ruling party in Uttar Pradesh. This is after now Akhilesh Yadav and Mulayam Singh Yadav, all of them brushing off talk of a sharpening family feud.